They dig us.
Girls, I want you to meet two swinging heavy dudes. Mr. Unger and Mr. Madison.
Call me Oscar.
Just call me Ace.
Hi, Ace. This is Jeannie, Susie, and Debbie.
Hi.
And listen, I'm going to split. You all just join the party. I got some.
Right on.
Okay, Tina. Okay. Thank you very much.
See you tonight.
Oh, may we?
Sure, sure. Pull up a chair.
This chair.
I copped your book.
It's really groovy.
Yeah.
What do you dudes into?
Well, he's a writer.
A writer? Yeah. Wow, that's heavy.
Yeah. You're heavy. That's what they call him. Heavy Oscar.
Thanks, Ace.
What do you write?
Well,
he writes sports.
I can talk. I'm a sports writer for the New York Herald.
The Herald?
Yeah.
Oh, that establishment newspaper? Huh? Don't you feel you're prostituting yourself at all?
I beg your pardon?
That paper has no social conscience.
Yeah, well, no consideration for the poor and oppressed.
Well, I cover the Knicks.
What's your bag?
My bag?
Yeah.
I'm in the old photography bag.
Oh, do you work at the Herald, too?
Oh, no. I freelance, no. I do picture stories on the struggles of ethnic minorities. Right now, I'm doing a layout on the miserable and the diseased.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah.
You got him, Ace, you got him. What are you girls interested in?
Self-awareness.
What's that?
Raising our consciousness and getting in touch with our inner emotions.
Oh, wow. Wow. Well, you kids really know how to have fun.
How do you raise your consciousness? I mean, you stand on a chair or something?
What a cool sense of humor.
You're cool. Cool Oscar.
That's what they call me. Cool, heavy Oscar.
Hey, what's your sign?
My sign?
Yeah.
Pisces, the fish. Witty, urbane, sophisticated.
Long-winded.
What's your sign?
Taurus.
Oh, the bull.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's Oscar the bull.
That's what they call me, the cool, heavy bull.
Wait, I'm a Taurus, too.
Are you really?
Far out. Yeah. That's right.
That's so far out, it's gone.
All the way out.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys dance.
Sure.
No, he does.
He knows.
No, he's all you.
Come on, Oscar, let's us two bulls.
Go.
I got a driver.
You're good.
Yeah.
Hey, you're good, Oscar. Do the Australian crawl. You care to dance? Would you excuse us?
Oh, sure. Go ahead.
Mr. Astaire. Let's dance to the music here. Come on, get with it.
Dancing to the music?
Come on. That's it.
Heavy. Like, wow.
Yeah. Well, look, guys, it's been real, you know? But, like, we gotta go. Come on.
Oh,
come.
No. Yeah. We're just all getting it together in one bag.
You know, we'd really like to stay, but we gotta go to a Hoshina meeting.
Hoshina? What's that?
It's this new religion. This bus driver turned us on to it yesterday. Tonight we go back and take our sacred vows.
Ah.
Hey, do you want to come?
Huh?
Well, what do we have to do?
Just shave our heads.
I think we'll pass on that.
Hey, well, listen, why don't you just come to the party later?
Yeah.
Do we have to shave anything?
No. Look, it starts at 2:30.
2:30 tonight?
Sure, just catch the number 23 bus right up the street.
And the bus will take us to the party?
The bus is the party. Oh, and don't forget to bring exact change. Later.
See ya.
Latersville.
See ya.